following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Ghost Fry.
A matchup like this, it's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down. He said he'll steal the show here tonight, and he looks more than ready to deliver on that promise.
And his opponent from Queens, New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, little homie Jeremiah Johnson.
This superstar always says there's nothing more important in the world than loyalty.
Well, someone should tell him that this is WWE. Loyalty is the least valuable currency around here.
Superstars are usually very comparable, and that's certainly the case here, Byron.
Well, 2 out of 3 falls matches are usually between competitors who have traded victories,
and that's good news for the WWE Universe because they often get 3 matches in one.
These two match up well tonight, but when someone's feeling it, they can bulldoze the opponent in 2 straight.
He should have known that wasn't enough.
Oh, red in there.
Big backdrop. Corey, what will be the determining factor in this 2 out of 3 falls match?
It's got to be a mental game. If you fall apart mentally after losing the first fall, the second fall is a formality.
I do not see this match going on much longer with too many more moves like that from them.
You have got to be in elite physical condition to pull off something like that.
Uh-oh. Saw it coming and burst into the arm drag. It's just right for him.
Suplex, but that's not all.
And the cover, shoulders down. Power struggle after 2.
And frustration might be starting to set in.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Selecting the shovel, and you know what that means.
And he's soundly taking control here. I think they're playing out exactly how he envisioned it.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Scoop slam sets things up. across the top rope.
He may be in a bad way here.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Kick to the gut. Lifted way up. Round and around and down we go.
Hit that just as hard as his opponent does.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Perfect Falcon Arrow.
He's just getting thrown around out here.
Yeah, and every attempt to fight back's being negated.
Hockey stick in play now. I think he's taking this match into sudden death.
Oh. He fends off the attack. Oh, my. What impact.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
We'd see a kick out there.
Steer clear. Hoisted up. This is outrageous power.
The military puts into the power slam. He just created a prime opportunity.
Two. Somehow he kicked out.
I can't believe that this whole arena's in shock.
Yeah, but no one's more shocked than the man who thought he had a pinfall.
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end. Feed off the WWE Universe. This place is starting to rock. Power slam. This could be big. Going up high.
Taking flight.
Was not enough.
He is truly feeling it right now.
As well he should.
He's going for it all.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now. From the top.
Whoa, what a landing. Just crashing down with high impact.
Taking it outside the ring now.
He now just looks helpless to every attack.
Yeah, but Hiller's one count away from changing things.
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense a lot of these fans are built on it, and I'm right there with them.
Turning the tables. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Hellacious power slam.
And he tosses him back in now.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Ooh, what a nasty kick. Just disrespectful.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Back into the ring.
He skirts around it.
There he goes.
We could be seeing a submission here.
Our body is not meant to bend that way.
For
yet.
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
Uh-oh. Nothing fancy there. Sights set on the top rope.
Taking flight.
Oh, just completely off target there.
That is what happens.
He grew tired of his smug attitude.
So to this point,
every hit more detrimental than the last. Set all the way to the outside.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Ooh. He's fighting hard and it's paying off. You can tell he's firing up. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Ooh. Big elbow. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Position back into the ring.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Thanks for coming.
Days. Incredible.
Caught him flush.
So was that.
He still has some fight in as he picks up the score. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
This is some strength, military press, into the power slam. Will that be the deciding factor?
There's two!
He gets a four.
He saw that one coming.
Ooh, he caught him right in the face.
Hoisted up. This is outrageous power.
The military pressed into the power slam.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Two count. That's it. The blood and sweat put into this match, well worth it.
Here is your winner, Little Homie Jeremiah Johnson.
This is the type of victory where you really have to weigh the costs against the benefits.
With a win like that, he just stood up and commanded the attention of everyone in the WWE Universe.
I think they've noticed, Byron.